Today we're going to learn how to make the perfect stretchy bracelet. Let's start with our design. I'm using three different beads, a fossil wood bead, rose quartz, and an angel aura, all 8mm size. Just laying out my design. I'm going to take my 0.7mm stretch cord. I'm going to work directly off of this spool. I'm going to just take my cord, stretch it a bit, and start loading my beads onto the cord. I'm going to now do three overhand knots. My first one, I'm going to pull so that there's no slack in between the beads. And I'm going to keep it nice and tight. And three overhand knots. I'm going to cut 2 inches of the cord off. And take some blue. Pull 2 strings so the knot's exposed and dip it into the glue. I'm going to cut off and leave about 2mm with a stretchy cord. And most beads, the holes are big enough. So you could take that knot and slip it right through the bead. There you have it.